unfortunately, in 2016, we lost a bunch of great musicians that we've all loved. So this is a little tribute to one of them.
One of the many.